showcasing a superstar's grappling abilities, this submission match is underway.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of digging deep in the grappling arsenal in this one, both in terms of submissions and when it comes to picking a body part to wear and tear down. She slides out the back door. She got a suplex.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded of what goes around, comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least it.
Take off!
Great counter! She saw that one coming.
Grabbing the arm.
Position to be in, but man, she's flexible there. The fatigue is setting in for her.
Corrin through the driver submission.
Trouble in trouble. Tap out. She's got a tap out. She's gonna get hurt. Seriously.
Ooh, look at two. To the side, and that'll create the break. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Piercing the throat.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Oh, my goodness. This may be over. Can she hang on?
She won't let go. She's squeezing for dear life.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Quite an effective counter. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Now looking for something to waylay her opponent.
Oh, great. Now for something to waylay.
Just completely out of target there.
You have daring, and you have stupid. That was stupid.
It was a daring decision. Didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Oh, what a counter.
To the arm, I extend your elbow.
Standing Spanish fly.
Oh, get ready. She knows exactly what she's doing with this submission hold.
The submission is locked in here.
Bound coming, bound coming. And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Getting back into the ring.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? She re-enters the ring now.
Takedown, takedown. Leg is turned. What a transition.
Right into the STF.
What's gonna happen here? I think she's got an opportunity to turn this around. And she lets her out of the submission.
I don't know if it's mercy or if it's someone who's not done playing.
Huge win here.